mountains. Crazy style. Back the key up. Back the truck.
A nice sleep in my truck.
No.
You didn't? Why not? What's wrong with my truck?
It's not big enough.
It's not big enough.
You should have slept in the seat's too small.
You should have slept in the back of the truck. Mm-hmm. You should have slept in the back of the truck.
No.
Thank you. Thank you.
boom.
Oh my god.
Boom, boom, boom.
That's the biggest bull I ever shot with my bow. That was entry soup. Track in here, the bull's right there. Shot lots of elk before, but nothing this big with my bow. This is crazy. Look at him. Nice big five. That's what happens when Donny makes us sleep all in the bush, I guess. Which I decided we were going to come out here last night. We slept in the vehicles and got up early and started calling and walking, and we had bulls going everywhere. Donny was on his six. He got our wind, took off. He was only 30 yards in the bush, and then all the other bulls were just giving her, bugling. And Donnie decided to go after this guy. Sounded like a satellite bull, he figured. And sure enough, he was a satellite bull, big enough for me.